real-life couples of Indian television, Hina Khan and Rocky Jaiswal. It is known to the world that the style icon of Indian television, Hina Khan, is currently dating Rocky Jaiswal. This stylish couple met on the sets of Ye Rishta Kya Kehlata Hai and their love story started from there. Ritvik Dhanjani and Asha Negi. Charming couple Ritvik and Asha fell in love with each other while working in Pavitra Rishta. This cute and stylish couple gives their fans some major fashion and relationship goals. Prince Narula and Yuvika Chaudhary. Roadies fame Prince met Yuvika at Big Boss and fell in love with her and got married in 2018. This sizzling couple also took part in Nach Pali 9 and won the show. Vivek Dahiya and Divyanka Tripathi. After the unfortunate separation with Sharad Malhotra, Divyanka found her Prince Charming in Vivek Dahiya. This cute couple are head over heels in love with each other and got married in 2016. Suyash Rai and Kishwar Merchant. This couple met on the sets of Pyar Ki Ye Ek Kahani and they went through many ups and downs in their relationship. This couple got married in the year 2016 after dating each other for almost 6 years. Ravi Dubey and Shargun Mehta. Cute couple Ravi and Shargun met on the sets of 12/24 Karol Bagh where they played real life husband and wife. Their love story started from then and this cute stylish couple got married in 2013. Shivangi Joshi and Mohsin Khan. Ye Rishta Kya Kehlata Hai helped Mohsin Khan finding his partner Shivangi Joshi. This on-screen couple is also dating each other off the screen and they look really good together. Anita Hasnandani and Rohit Reddy. After the unfortunate breakup of Anita and Ejaz, she found love in Rohit Reddy and got married with him in 2013. They dated for around 2 years before getting married and they look very good together. Debina Banerjee and Gurmeet Chaudhary. Debina and Gurmeet are a happy married couple since 2011. They took part in Nach Baliye and Fear Factor. Sanaya Irani and Mohit Sehgal. On-screen hit couple of Mile Jab Hum Tum is also an off-screen hit couple. Sanaya and Mohit got married in a lavish wedding in the year 2016. Priyank Sharma and Binafsha Sunawala. Priyank and Binafsha were friends. They came on the show Big Boss and started to date each other after the show. Amir Ali and Sanjida Sheikh. Amir Ali and Sanjida got married in 2012 after dating each other for many years. They even won the show Nach Pali 3. Varun Sood and Divya Agarwal. Varun proposed Divya on the Ace of Pace and these TV stars started to date each other after that. Rohan Mehra and Kanchi Singh. Ye Rishta Kya Kehlata Hai also helped Rohan and Kanchi to meet each other and these cuties are dating for many years. Sharad Kelkar and Kirti Gaikwad. Sharad and Kirti first met on the sets of Akrosh and their love story started from the sets of CID and got married in 2005. Neha Saxena and Shakti Arora. TV star Shakti Arora first met Neha on the sets of Tere Liye and they started dating and they got married in the year 2018. Dheeraj Dhupar and Vinny Arora. Kundli Bhagya famed actor Dheeraj got married with his long-time girlfriend Vinny in the year 2016. Indraneel Sengupta and Barkha Bisht. These two actors first met on the sets of Pyar Ke Do Naam and dated each other for a long time before getting married in 2008. Leave your thought in comment section and subscribe our channel for more updates.